Shit. Yeah, that's not where I need to go. I should buy potions instead. Just trying to heal up. There you go. And I guess we're going back to the top. But back to the top, I mean, I guess we're going back around. That's not even fair, game. What just hit me then? That's some bullshit, ain't it? I heal up and then take damage immediately for something I can't help at all. Thank you very much, game, for being so fair to me during this playthrough. I think I've only died once, though. That I remember, at least. Nope, it's in there. That way, this way. Go either direction. No, no. Not this direction. Apparently not this direction, because I can't come down here. Okay, guess I'm going that way. I guess it's an entrance only. And it shuts behind you. Kind of like that. Okay. No, my items are in there, damn it. Okay. I guess we'll take this. Okay, so no, let's grab a bomb. I mean, is that Turk available in this game? I don't think it is. No, it's not. I can't have bomb arrows, apparently. Alright, what's around here, though? Can't put that on that. Okay, maybe this will do it. Really? Nope, nothing there. Yeah, can I jump over the blocks? Really? It's not. I was trying to do the floor game. And how about now? Can I just drop one down? No. I actually have to blow that up. Can't put one on here. Okay, what am I supposed to be doing then? I'm a little confused. Okay, well, at least I shot those things up there. Maybe now I can figure something out here. Maybe I'm supposed to, like, smack it onto it. completely confused. My question is, why can't I put a bomb on that? That'll work. Take some health for that, I guess. What else can I do? Try everything else. This is an annoying area already. Okay, so what's this way? I've been down. I can't go up, so I guess I'm going back in here. Is it going up? Another one? It's sort of working. That's not fair. I mean, I know I was trying to do it, but he can actually do it. Interesting. Very interesting. I guess I could go and fight them all, but I could use some health first. That did it. Grab some fairies and get out of here, I guess. I wonder if bombs would work well on them. I mean, I've kind of added more work to what I'm doing, but I mean, you know, I might as well. It's the last probably couple of episodes. But might as well go all out. Go all out into running into things. Could have been worse. That's what I was trying to do, but then I just kept like swinging my sword quickly or some shit. I don't know. I mean, I think I have to fight them, but I haven't got a boss key yet. There's hearts in here. So yeah, I think I have to fight them to get keys. It's all good. I wanted to, you know, play it a bit more and fight more of them anyway. 2. Y'all are quick. I wonder. No, in there, this way. That was dead. Stuns him. Nice. Seriously? Once again, seriously? The fuck game? It's nice to know that I can reach me in the door. That's not even fair. Great, I gotta lick my head again. I'll just die. That works too. Yep, gonna have to go fight him. Something I wouldn't, but like I said, I never found the boss key, so. Only makes sense. Stay lit, please. Who's next? I noticed that when I came in here, but for some reason I didn't think about it. You gotta jump? Don't have to do it? Thanks. This is helpful. Very, very helpful. Thank you, bombs. Save my ass. Just some switches. Like some bitches. Okay. Damn it. Yeah, I didn't think that would work, but it was worth a shot. No, that's definitely not gonna work. Not in the least is this gonna work. Yeah, wasn't that some shit? Let's try this one again. Okay, out of the way, please. Stop. Turn it around! Okay, so we need to have some space. How much space? Not like that, apparently. Okay. that's not it, that's for sure. That should be obvious. For some reason, it's not. I think I need the corners. Okay, come on. There. Not that hard. I don't know what I was thinking, trying to get it like at a plus sign. Your fiery, flamey butt somewhere else, please. Is it a key? Yay! Taking way less damage now that I have an idea of how to beat them quicker by using bombs. Is it for me? That sucks. Cracks in the wall? I can't tell. No. 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 Okay, so there's nothing down there. Whoop. So apparently people like to say random things like, eat tank. While playing Halo. Well, I like to scream out, eat a dick, so. Here, have a bomb, asshole. Taking that. Nope, taking that. Taking that up the butt, it's more like it. Which way was I going? Get this way. Oh no, no. Who's from Australia? Everybody who's new. Okay. Motherfucker. Not sure what to... Well, I'm sure what to do, but I'm not sure if this is gonna, like, help me reset it or not. Yeah, that's fucked up. I mean, I made it to the end. Yep, it's just for that. Damn it. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Oh, not more ghosts. No! Stop looking at my head! I'm not like that. Oh, I'm not into ghost jobs. God damn it! Oh my god, game. Stop it. Shit. Stop licking my head! So we're back outside again. Kinstone Peas. Wonder who I have an email from. Or what it is. General. Ah. No, die. You could have kept the rupees, dude. Bet it wants your paycheck. Okay, so we're going up or down here. Up, I guess. Another key. That's nice. Yeah. castle itself is probably going to be 2 episodes long. Shit. What do we have in here? Okay, nothing in here, though. So I guess I have a couple more things to go and kill. So, I guess we're going back outside. I mean, not anything else I can do about it. Just gotta go and kill some more dark nuts and iron knuckles or whatever the combination of them are. You don't have to do this. Yeah, I just did that backwards with the E's. Is the right way? Might be. Not gonna get over there if I can't jump, though. Or I could just wait for that to come by. But I'm an idiot, apparently. Nope. The person getting cheap hits in this game is me. Waiting on them to come to me. Oh, great. Just what I wanted. More boneheads. Okay. Are there little things here for me to use? You just want me to, like, shoot them all. Like, on my own. That'd be easier. Maybe. There we go. Is this the way? Or am I going the wrong way now? Guess this is the way? Did I push that one up now or something? Okay, I already messed up, apparently. Get him back in. No, I can't move that one. Okay. That would probably move down. What? That's weird. I mean, I guess I can just fall down here. Come back up, maybe? You can't hug me. No hug for you. Or you. Yeah, that was right. Which button? Anything above me? Let's go upstairs. Yeah, it might help if I go upstairs, huh? At least we're getting somewhere. Is the water coming up here, then? Maybe I can jump or something? I doubt it, but we're gonna find out. Yeah, I don't think that's what it's doing. Time to go back in. Smash, smash, run, run. Oh, it would need to just be captured by a wall master, floor master, whichever those were. Boom. the other side. Is that the boss key or is it an item? We'll find out. Boss key! Alright, well. I guess we're gonna retire here to the blue one and go heal up and stuff for the next episode, guys. So, thanks for watching this episode, or a couple episodes, depends, of Dark Hyrule Castle, probably will be too. And I'll catch you next time, guys. Hopefully we'll finish up the game. Peace out!